everyone. My name is Juanpa. I am 13 years old. I go to 10 elementary school. My story is rain. Rain is important for all living things. Rain is made up of tiny drops of water. The drops of water fall from the clouds. Some rainwater returns to clouds because evaporation. Rain makes rivers and lakes fill up with water. Everything needs water. Rain gives people and animals water to drink. Rain makes plants grow. Rain makes good things happen to our world. The end. Thanks for listening.